This is a good poem, Vicky. Are you sure it's your first time?
Of course.
It's not that good. Am I the kind of guy who would be writing poems in his spare time?
I guess you're right. But that's why it depressed me. Well, to be honest, I was afraid that you wouldn't do it seriously, or that you wouldn't write one at all. I'm really happy just that you wrote one. It just reminds me of how you're really a part of the club now.
Not to mention the fact that I'm standing in front of you in the club room. I love how our character is like, hello. Super realistic.
That's not what I... You're just...
Yuri stands up as well.
Maybe you're just jealous that Vicky appreciates my advice more than he'd appreciated yours.
Huh? And how do you know he didn't appreciate my advice more? Are you that full of yourself?
No. If I was full of myself, I would deliberately go out of my way to make everything I do overly cutesy.
Is everyone okay? Well, you know what? I wasn't the one whose boobs magically grew a size bigger as soon as Vicky started showing up.
Oh my god. Wow! Does it mean that she's calling Yuri out for wearing a push-up bra? Thank you for redeeming Show Me the Pygmy! I feel like it's been forever since we've seen the Pygmy.
I can write your best poems ever. Pygmies are pink. I like to draw in ink. I'm the cutest thing you've ever seen. And trust me, even though Robs thinks so, I'm never, ever, ever mean. Yay!
Thank you for redeeming that. Thank you for redeeming my precious.
The Habsits! The stupid Habsits! The Habs, the Preciouses! The Habsits! But they're so sweet and so nice. They gave us all the good fruit. No, nobody likes you. Everybody hates you. We must steal the Preciouses from them. Gollum!
And thank you for redeeming Brandon. Let me see Spike!
Hi guys. How's everybody doing today? Wait, what are we up to? What is this? Have we played a game? What do you do in the game? Where's the game? Okay, so we click things and we talk to pretty girls? Is that the whole game? Wow! How are you? I'm good. Thank you for asking. I have been chilling with my mama. My mama is Silk. Yeah, Spike. Spike Silk Pet. Silk Pet. Thank you for the hugs. I appreciate it. Bye, guy. I'm gonna go back down to hell. I'm helping my mama with the earthquake. Bye.
Thank you for redeeming that.